What are forests?
Forests is a mass of land covered with trees and everything. Trees, plants, shrubs. They're dense trees and shrubs.
Correct. So basically, it is, you know, it is very cluttered with a lot of greenery. It has a lot of foliage, right? And in forests, mainly we have seen that there are high chances of wild animals living there. So it is predominant in wildlife, correct? There are various types of forests. We will come to that in a while. Okay. So first, coming to tropical forests. Fawaz, what are tropical forests?
Yes, ma'am.
What are tropical forests?
Ma'am, tropical forests are forests that are between equators.
Equators? There is only one equator.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you mean to say tropics? Do you mean to say tropics?
Yes.
Okay. Go
yes,
ahead.
Yes, ma'am. Forest like rainforest are there. The temperature will be maintained in between 20 and 34 Celsius.
Correct. And what about the annual rainfall?
Annual rainfall is about 2200 centimeter.
200 centimeter.
200 centimeter.
Correct. And normally, which are the countries where you will find tropical forests? Which are the areas, places, regions, zones where you will find tropical forests?
Africa.
Tropical? No, not really. Tropical. Just imagine tropical. The other day discussed, there would be a lot of greenery there. Lot of cluttered with foliage. So it's basically parts of India. You will find it in Malaysia. You'll find it in parts of Burma. Amazon forest, remember Brazil, which is one of the biggest tropical forest in the world. Okay. All right. Now coming to temperate forest, Neha. Temperate forest.
Temperate forests occur in Northeast Asia, North America and Central Europe. Temperature ranges between minus 30 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. That means the temperature in the temperate forest will be around minus 30 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius.
Correct.
Annual rainfall is about 150 centimeter. Summer season is, ma'am, what is your temperature?
Deciduous. Demarcated. The summer season is demarcated from winter season.
Ma'am, I didn't know the meaning of that.
Demarcated means it can be equally divided.
Okay.
Like if this is summer season, this is winter season. You can clearly understand that these are summer time, these are winter times. Clearly visible. Yeah.
Annual rainfall is about to 150 centimeter. The annual rainfall in the temperate forests are about 150 centimeter. Summer season is demarcated from the winter season.
Correct.
Trees are deciduous trees.
What is an
deciduous, I don't even know the meaning.
The other day we discussed the meaning of deciduous.
Yeah.
What is the meaning of deciduous? Deciduous means once a year all the leaves will fall off. For example, if this is the tree, once a year, especially during the winters when the temperature is too harsh, there is very little sunlight, there is very little water, so all the leaves will fall off once in a year. That is known as the season when all the leaves fall off. That's deciduous trees. Okay.
Ma'am, I didn't understand something.
Tell me, ask.
Why do we measure rainfall in centimeters?
See, the other day I had explained, meteorologists, what they do is that they have a device to calibrate, to measure rainfall. So this is, you know, just like we use a scale. So it is all calibrated like this. 10, 20, 30, 40 karke, you know, till 200 or even more, it is calibrated. So throughout the year, whenever there is rain, they will measure, oh, okay, January 10th, you know, they measured, they kept this equipment out there in the rain and they saw there was 20 centimeter of rain. So they wrote it down. Then again on the 15th of February, I'm just giving you example, they again found there was 25 centimeter of rainfall. They'll add that. Then June, they will find maximum, you know, 100 centimeters of rainfall. They'll keep that. So at the end of the year, they will add all of them and they'll come to a conclusion that there is 200 centimeter of rainfall throughout the year in this area. Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am. And okay. Ma'am, you said something about the quiz. You said that we're gonna have the quiz today.
Yeah, but then again, only once all of you finish, you know, with the recap, we have time for the quiz.
Ma'am, okay. I have a doubt with the deciduous trees.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Ma'am, I don't understand actually what is deciduous trees. That's the thing.
What is the meaning of deciduous? What did I tell?
Hello, ma'am. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm there. Can't you hear me?
Ma'am, deciduous means, you know, the leaves fall every year.
Exactly. Fall off every
Hello,
year.
Hello, ma'am.
Fall off annually.
Annually, correct.
Yeah, ma'am. Boreal forests are also called taiga forests. These forests are scattered over many places, which include China, Canada, Russia, northern Japan, etc. Temperature range between -degree Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. The temperature in the boreal forest is between -50 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius.
Correct. Now then, what are grasslands? Let me tell you, I'm just reiterating it once more. Just like the other day I told you, grasslands are areas which are covered by long and thick grasses, right? So long and thick grasses is the key word here. The grasses could be as long as 4 feet or 5 feet or as long, tall as we are, right? But there is another kind of grassland where, you know, remember the other day I said that the grasses are a little yellow in color. And there would be certain patches where there is no grass. And then all of a sudden you will find a tree here. There is nothing here and then you will find a tree. And then out here, you know, you will find a little bit of grass. So this is also grassland. Here you see the grass is yellow, here the grass is green.
Why right? So, ma'am?
Because it depends on the temperature condition, right? This could be a particular grassland in Africa, right? Where they receive less water and the sunlight is very harsh. The temperature is too high. Whereas this grassland is at a plain area. For example, could be Karnataka, somewhere in Karnataka, where it receives a lot of rain, not a lot of rainfall, but mediocre rainfall, but somehow you will not find many big trees there, right? So it could be also a grassland in Assam. So Assam is a little cooler than Africa. Rainfall is a little higher than Africa. So depending on, see, it could be -20 degree to 30 degree. Rainfall could be 50 centimeter to 90 centimeter. So it depends. That's why temperature plays a very important role in the abiotic component. And also the soil. This soil is fertile. This soil is not fertile. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Deserts, all of you are very clear. Desert, you know, desert as a, what do you say, as a habitat. Very typical kind of animals we find. normally they are a little brownish, yellowish ochre in color, so that they can camouflage themselves well in desert area. For example, we have the camel, we have the certain rattlesnakes, most of them